Soon to Be Legendary is a short documentary film about Warhorse Brewing Company, which is located and is part of Three Brothers Winery and Estates, located in the Finger Lakes region of New York. My name is Nick Farrell, and I'm the producer of Soon to Be Legendary, and this is a behind-the-scenes look at the documentary. The film talks with John, Pete, and Garrett, the masterminds behind Warhorse Brewing. It's tough to show a full day in the brewing process. One day of brewing, double batch, was 10 hours. Shooting in the brewery was a little bit of a challenge just because of its sheer size. There was always some sort of water on the floor that you could slip on. There were tubes and hosing running everywhere. Plus, the brewery is not really designed to be sound and microphone friendly. So for this shoot, we used four different microphones. We used the brand new Rode Video NTG, the Rode Video Micro, the Rode Wireless Go, and then as a backup microphone, just in case, we used the Tascam DR10L. We used Fujifilm cameras to film the documentary. The main camera was the X-T4, and that covered the wide shots on the interview and all of the B-roll. The Fujifilm X-T30 was used for the close-up shots in the interview. The idea for the title credit was sliding a beer glass across the bar, and that as it slid across, it would reveal the title of the documentary. Well, the surface was not what I thought it would be or hoped it would be. It was like a hammered copper. So we tried a few different ideas. We tried just sliding the glass across first to see how it slid. Then we tried putting water down, and then Pine Sol was next. Finally, we settled on just throwing a little bit of dish detergent down, and that eventually helped the glass slide easier across the bar. The idea for the end credits is to have the beer go down in the glass, and every time the beer went down, a new credit would appear. At first, we tried to simply just pick up the beer glass and take a sip and then put it exactly down in the same spot. It looked okay, but it didn't look the way we wanted. Second, we tried to use a food injector, but once you pulled the beer out, it actually kind of quickly ran out. So we had to scrap that and then come back after we went out and bought a turkey baster. The turkey baster actually worked great because not only did it pull beer out of the glass and not come out of the turkey baster, but it left some nice lacing on the glass as the beer went down. I hope you enjoyed this behind the scenes look at some of the techniques and tricks that we use to shoot Soon to Be Legendary. And remember, get out there, support local, and drink beer.